To set the width index for a specific size, the fast up and down buttons, we can either go down or up to get close to the size. Then we'll operate the slow up button, and it'll come up by itself until it beeps and it'll stop at the door size.